Honorable CM Saab had said about advanced technology with Tata. So now the question arises, sir, we are spending money with them, with Tata's also. Sir, I have the labor and employment, advanced technology centers of ITI and other courses open. These skill centers are very useful for our students. There is no doubt, sir. Tata Technology Limited will also assist in securing employment for these trainees. The project was launched by the Honorable Chief Minister, as he had just mentioned, sir, at Mallepalli ITI, sir, in the month of June. The total cost for this public-private partnership project is 2,324.02 crores, out of which 307.95 crores are to be paid by the government. So my again submission and a question is that, sir, you are spending money here, you are spending money there. So why don't you bring all of these, wherever you are offering, under one umbrella of this university? Sir, ITIs are still very demanding. Sir, main ek moti baat kehta hun, sir. We always talk about, you know, skill development, this and that, sir. Sir, ab agar aap shehar Hyderabad mein agar ghar banate hain, sir. Sir, main afsos ke saath main kisi pe tanqeed nahi kar raha hun. सर हमारे पास अगर घर बनाने के लिए मेस्त्री आता है तो मेस्त्री या तो ओरिसा का रहता है या तो बाहर का रहता है सर. तेलंगाना में हमको मेस्त्री भी नहीं है सर. नेशनल एकेडमी ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन सर, ये गरीब जो जाहिल लोग हैं इनको कर सकते हैं सर. बड़ाई कारपेंटर, बड़ाई जो बोलते हैं कारपेंटर, आई एम गिविंग जस्ट स्मॉल एग्जाम्पल सर. सर कारपेंटर, सर carpenters are dominated by again Rajasthanis, North Indians. Why can't we have carpenters from Telangana, sir? Sir, this false ceiling work also, you see, Uttar Pradesh and other areas, Bihar. So sir, my submission through you is that, sir, in this skill development university, we should also give an opportunity and a chance to 7th fail and 10th fail student also, so that we can provide them with this skills also. This is what is my submission, sir. Sir, when we say electrician, plumbers, these are also very shortage, sir. Sir, any state's economy first backbone, as far as India is concerned, it is agriculture, sir. But the real estate is also one of the biggest factor. And so much of construction is coming up, and unfortunately we are unable to generate employment to our own children, our own people of state of Telangana. So this is why I was just requesting, sir. Sir, ke also IIT Basar also has some courses like this. So are you going to talk with them also? Health University has, Architecture Council also has. So we need to call all of them, sir. Sit together. Ask them what are the courses that you are offering, and can we bring them under one umbrella of this university? This is what is my submission, sir. Sir, going further ahead, sir, in this bill, sir, it has been mentioned that on page number 21, members representing the SC/ST community will be nominated, sir, by the chancellor. Sir, my submission through you is that, sir. Sir, why only SC/ST, sir? I am not against them. Good. What about OBCs as members? What about women as member? What about minorities as member? Why can't we have them? So I request that kindly bring in this change. And sir, the most important thing is that, sir. Sir, what, like when I started by saying that, ke I also run this vocational training. If I want to have a recognition, or if I want to have an affiliation with the university, are you going to take care of and protect the minority rights which is given in the constitution or not? Sir, what happens is that, sir. Sir, in engineering colleges, I'm just giving an example. Sorry, sir, I'm taking time. Sir, engineering colleges, sir. So minority colleges have the right to administer and run the college, sir. But the university people, they say that a selection committee has to be there, wherein technical education department will one have, education department will one have, one member from minority college can sit there and they can, they should interview and they should select. We went against that, saying that this is interfering in the minority rights. Then the Supreme Court gave an order and said, no, minorities have the right to establish, run and administer their colleges. So now my question is that, sir, in this bill, this it is not mentioning, like if a minority education institute goes to the university seeking for an affiliation, minority rights should be protected. And sir, going further ahead, sir, I would like to say that 50,000 is the fees. Sir, 50,000 fees, a gharib de sakta kya sir, bataiye. Sir, aap fees reimbursement sare logon ka nahi karenge. Sir, fees reimbursement mein bhi ek layer hai, ek amount hai. Agar isse zyada uski kamai hai, to gharib ko nahi hoga. If you have to see the accounts as to the amount the government is spending, that is why I am saying, sir, if you bring all the departments which are offering such courses in one umbrella, aur sabko paise dene ka inko dekar, inke zariye unse agar kaam karayenge, to you will have the accounting and you can see then ke kya can we offer free courses or not. Or sir, we can also do one thing. Sir, I have always been mentioning and shouting and screaming and saying that ke government gives machines. Previous government elections se pehle machine aa de rahe, machine aa de rahe. Sir, you give a machine, I am not against it. But kindly give a sewing machine to the person or to the woman who has a valid certificate. Not just left and right. To isi tarike se I am saying, sir, ke aap itna amount agar kharach rahe hain, आप सेटविन में खर्च रहे हैं, दूसरे आईटीआईज में कर रहे हैं, टाटा के साथ आप जाकर उनके साथ स्पेंड कर रहे हैं, अब ये यूनिवर्सिटी में भी स्पेंड कर रहे हैं. 50,000 इज अ वेरी बिग अमाउंट सर. सर, लास्ट ईयर आई स्टार्टेड जूनियर कॉलेजेस. सर, इन जूनियर कॉलेज आई जस्ट टेक 15,000 फीस. आई एम टेकिंग फीस सर, 15,000. नीट फ्री, ट्यूशंस फॉर 5 months इज फ्री, बट स्टिल सर, स्टूडेंट्स आर अनेबल टू पे दैट 12,000 एंड 15,000 ऑल्सो. So do you think that realistically 50,000 a poor student will be able to pay? Sir, we can also bring in the SC, ST, BC and minority welfare department in collaboration with this university, sir, so that the minority corporation also can select the students and make that payment of those courses to these students, sir. So this is what I just wanted to bring to the kind notice, sir. This is why I was requesting that skill, this can be sent to the select committee. Sir, also 17 aap diye hain, sir. Usme ek very important ek sector ko aap bhul gaye, sir. Sir, National Institute of Fashion Technology. Sir, kindly include that, sir. Include National Lift also, sir. Sir, the state government has given a land. They constructed. Sir, why not NIFT also been brought? We have good girls who are interested in fashion designing. We can provide them with the fashion designing courses. And there are many other things, sir. I will give a letter to the Honorable Minister Saab with all what courses you can include. The reason is that, sir, I have an experience in this, sir. That is why I am saying, sir. Sir, I would also request, sir, with all this, sir, very important thing is that ye skill mein, sir, we should make sure that our child learns one foreign language also, sir. Either German, French, Spanish. Sir, in Germany, sir, education is free. For higher studies, if one student from Telangana wants to go to Germany, the compulsion is that he should know to speak German language. Sir, in this skill developmental program, we can also have this. One foreign language can be taught. We can come in collaboration with the French embassy, the Spanish embassy, and also we can also come together with the UK embassy, sir. Sir, if our child knows a foreign language, it will help him, sir. तो मैं यही सजेशंस देना चाह रहा था, बोलना चाह रहा था आपके जरिए, और मैं उम्मीद करता हूं कि मेरी जो बातें जो मैंने आपके जरिए लाया हूं आप इसके ऊपर भी देखेंगे. एंड ऑल्सो सर, लास्टली आई वुड से सर, प्लीज नेशनल एकेडमी ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन को स्ट्रेंथन करिए सर. सर लेट आवर पीपल बी अ मेस्त्री, लेट देम बी अ कारपेंटर, लेट हिम बी अ फॉल सीलिंग एक्सपर्ट, लेट हिम बी अ प्लम्बर. सर ये छोटे छोटे नौकरियां हैं. आज हम घर बनाते हैं, देखते हैं मेस्त्री ओरिसा से है, वो कारपेंटर राजस्थान से, फॉल सीलिंग वाला यूपी बिहार से, क्यों हमारे पास नहीं हो सकता सर? सो आई होप दैट सर, विदाउट फीलिंग ओफेंडेड सर, आई थैंक द ऑनरेबल स्पीकर साहब फॉर गिविंग मी दिस टाइम सर. आई विश माई बेस्ट ऑफ लक एंड आई वुड ऑल्सो लाइक टू से के वेर एवर माई सर्विसेज आर रिक्वायर्ड आई एम ऑलवेज अवेलेबल टू शेयर माई एक्सपीरियंस फॉर ब्रिंगिंग इन employment to the youth of Telangana. So thank you very much.